Anyways, Lost Heart is the next one. Let's go. This sounds different. Already with the acoustic guitar. But this is a long song. Dang, okay. Really like the acoustic. Really, 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 really like it. Especially because it's so in the foreground. Very much focused on that. Ooh. Synthesizer kicking in. Corazon is that Spanish? I think. Oh, the song is also called Corazon Perdido, which is a translation for Lost Heart, or the other way around, Lost Heart is the translation for that, okay. Now. I love the acoustic. Give me the interlude. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, I love how the synthesizer and the ad-lib kick in. Yes, man. Oh, what a beautiful song, though. I'm just gonna pause. I don't want to, but I have to say something, and I don't want to talk about like over the song. I did not expect this song to sound like this because it was so far, by far, the longest song on the album. And usually the longer songs are like the really, really slow ballads, but I guess not. Damn, that caught me off guard. And then also, man, this is so beautiful, man. I want to quickly actually Google what Corazon Perdido, like, is that Spanish? I'm assuming it is. I think so. I can't. Like, translation. I don't know how to find this out. It's Spanish, okay. Yeah, okay. I wonder where this comes from, why he named it in a Spanish name. And this was also heavily requested by the guys on YouTube to watch this. It feels very, like there's a lot of pain in his heart that he thinks about. I wanna know what he means with, I didn't know it was this short. Did you see the end of it? What is it? Like a relationship? Do the acoustic guitar! Oh my god. All the guys on YouTube that requested this, you guys know me. Ooh. Like the sound that just kicked in. What is that even? Oh, it's gone again. Are you leaving me? Oh, the acoustic is a bit quieter now. Oh, I love his voice, by the way, in this song. It's very different. And the reason why it's different, it's like in the background more so, right? It blends in with the instrumental. In general, all of the instrumentals. Some are more quiet, some are louder, and the instrumentals change in volume quite a bit, like especially the acoustic guitar. Like, it's very, very differing. It started off really loud. Right now it's kind of quiet because I think it's the chorus, or it was the chorus just now. And his voice is always kind of in between all of these. Like, it's not in the back, so it's not like you almost don't hear it. Although that sometimes seems like it, it's just kind of like in the middle of it. Just really cool. It's almost like he is one of the instruments. You know, like, imagine like a live performance on something like Immortal Songs. if you guys know Immortal Songs. And then a lot of the artists that sing there, and for example, Soyoung does this a lot, but others definitely do that as well, have a lot of like choir and like orchestra live, I guess, instruments, but also just people singing in a choir. So a lot of like background influences and sounds and whatnot on stage live. And they always, at certain times, sure, they stick out mostly because that's like the purpose, but at certain times they always blend in with the like the whole choir, the whole orchestra. And that's kind of how this whole song sounds like, which is really cool. Oh, is that almost e-guitar? A little bit? Oh, wait, that took a turn there. Man, okay, let's go again. This is still very light right now. And now? Oh! It's almost like he's breaking free from everything. He's fighting for whatever it is. I love these ad-libs, dude. Again. Oh my god, it's going off. Whoa. Dude, I need to breathe, man. I stopped breathing. Oh my god. Wow. I love that it ends on ad-libs and instrumental only. And then the ad-libs stop and the instrumental fades out. Perfect, dude. It's absolutely perfect. Oh my god, it's so perfect. It's so perfect. Now I know why anybody wanted... not anybody, everybody wanted me to react to this. You know what I will do, guys? So I will actually edit this out of the album review on Patreon. And I will put this in... as a YouTube reaction as well. I will upload this as a YouTube reaction. So, hello guys to everybody from YouTube right now. If you're watching this, that means the album review is already out on Patreon and you can watch this over on Patreon completely with the other songs as well. Right now I'm on the first song, Curse on Pepito or Lost Heart. So I will be checking out the other songs after that as well. And of course I just checked out Beautiful Night and Phantom Pain again, just to make sure that I, you know, fully understand them and kind of like, yeah, check them out again, and I will be ranking the songs, and yeah, I will cut it off here now, and move back to the album review thing for Patreon. One quick last, I guess, what do you say, like, takeaway from the song. This was amazing. Like, from start to finish, it felt like a journey. It never really stopped, like, it never let you breathe, it never stopped giving. It developed, it progressed chord-wise, but also vocal-wise throughout the song very well. There's not much to say bad about the song, actually. Like, I'm trying to find something that is not perfect, but I just really, 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 really like how his voice is so in between all of the instruments. Like, it's part of, like, he's part of the instrument scheme, you know? And, like, the sound scheme is so cool. I see Newbie Warrior also reacted to this. I'm going to watch that reaction for sure. Later, really interested what he says, because he has a good ear for the sound, right? I think this is a song where that's really important. So, yeah, man, wow. That was my reaction to Lost Heart,